coach. Tonight you're facing probably your first true test of the season. You're playing W West, which is a top 10 team. Right now you're a contender to get into the top 10. A victory tonight might ensure that. What are your plans with this evening's game?
Well, I think we're going to attack it the same way we've attacked it before. We're going to try and run the ball as much as we can. We don't know what influence the weather will have on the game. We'll pass it if we need to. However, I think we like to get down the ground as much as we can. It appears as though we're getting bad footing, and the weather is a factor, then we'll start to throw.
Any plans for pluses or that from
No, no. We play our straight five team defense. We know he's a great athlete, and we accept the challenge of great athletes, and we're just going to go out and play him straight up.
Go.
Dwayne, do you think the wet ground today is going to affect the team's performance?
I don't think so. I think it might help us out a little bit.
Why is that?
It might even match out a little bit more, and a little bit more exciting.
Okay, do you think the team's nervous playing a top 10 team? Or are you getting more adrenaline than that?
We're fired up a little bit more this week than we were last week, so yeah. Okay.
Go.
W West quarterback is one of the top passers in the state. Is the defense tonight planning anything against them?
No, nothing special. We're just gonna play the way we did. We got one of the best defenses in the state, Metro. I think we should be able to contain them.
How do you think the team's whole is gonna do tonight?
Overall, good. I think the conditions are gonna favor us more than they are now.
Why is that?
I think they're gonna have to throw more.
Do you have a prediction?
We're going to win.
Okay.
Thank you.
There he is. Oh, on the ball. Yeah. Thank you.
Conrad, do you think the rain helped or hindered the team's performance yesterday?
No, not really. It's mostly the team was ready to play. We wanted to beat Bellevue West, and we were ready to play them under any conditions. So we were just ready.
You seemed to get the ball near the end zone a lot, but couldn't quite seem to score. What do you blame that on?
Yeah, that's true, but I wouldn't really blame it on anybody. It's just that, you know, the whole team had to want it at that time, and things just weren't working in at that time. But, you know, we had the talent to get it down there every time.
Thanks. Randy, how would you rate Bellevue West defense?
They're not exactly as strong as we thought they'd be. They're not exactly average. They were below par, I thought.
Okay. Yesterday, the team rushed and passed, you know, a couple hundred yards, you know, way over a couple hundred yards. Do you feel that your offense can improve in your upcoming games against Benson and Bellevue East?
I think we can. We can increase more in the pass. We really got to work there. And running game seems to be pretty good, and I think we'll be able to get more this week. I really do think so, because we're fired up more now, and we know what our potential is.
Okay, thanks. Coach, how would you evaluate the team's performance yesterday?
Well, overall, everybody has to be very happy with the way the young people played. I thought the offensive line did an outstanding job. I think the defensive line did a good job. The backs ran super hard, and I think everybody just should be really pleased with the way in which everybody performed.
Their West quarterback, Cluster Johnson, normally, first two games passed for over 300 yards, and yesterday you held the West passing to just a little over 60 yards. Were you surprised by this, or were you expecting even better?
Well, I was disappointed that he completed two of the passes that he completed late in the game on their scoring drive, or I should say late in the first half. I didn't think that he would throw that well against us. I think the weather also hindered him. It helped us. But at the same time, we had to play against the same weather. So actually, I guess, in essence, I'm not happy with his our performance there, but I think that he was going to get his 60 yards. We gave it to him.
What's the team going to work on in preparation for next week's game against Benson?
Well, I think Benson will probably throw maybe even more than West would originally throw. And I know they have a good quarterback. They have a fairly good running attack, to my knowledge. We'll find out more tonight after we watch Benson.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.